Now, I'm going to show you a multitude of drills. We're kidding ourselves to think that we do them all every day because we don't. We get about, I don't know how much time you guys, you know, give to individual. We get about 15 minutes a day. I am very, very big on footwork drills. You know, our guys are going to get hit. Our running backs are going to get hit enough as it is. So I am not a real big proponent of during individual periods just having them get beat up. First of all, got to understand the integrity of the pocket. We all know about the pocket. We are the tip or the edge of the pocket. So the quarterback, allow him to step up inside. Anytime someone beats me across my face, quarterback's got to scramble outside, ruins the integrity of the pocket. So we've got to make sure we always have inside leverage, inside footwork. So if that was the defender, if you can back up just a little bit for me, I appreciate it. I've got to make sure I take my inside foot, and I always work inside footwork. So I'm going to take my inside foot, and I'm going to aim my inside foot at his inside foot.